To introduce myself, I am Neeraj. So my basic qualification is mechanical engineering. I did it in Anna University, Chennai. And after that, I worked for a few years, about 7 years exactly. I was working in India through Larsen & Toubro. And also I shifted to Qatar. I was working in Al Fouria. So these two experiences taught me that I have to gain more in education, because a good education background will also help you in growth your career beyond a certain point. So I choose to do my master's. I went to France. I wanted to learn a new culture, new language, and also to understand the local working environment there. And all this during my last 2-3 years of stay in France, I have learned a lot, I can say. It was in my education, focused on supply chain, and also working in the aviation industry of supply chain. It has helped me a lot. For example, I can say you that my exact role in France was working in the procurement in aviation industry. I worked with Airbus. If you have flown in an aeroplane, mostly it will be, or half of the chance it will be, an Airbus plane. So I was working in aerostructure strategy for procurement, and I also worked in ATR. It's also a smaller mid-size aircraft. I was working in procurement during AOG and other technical terms. So I was actively involved in supply chain process throughout my career, both in education and also, you know, different parts, procurement, warehouse, inventory, logistics. So I have touched upon different topics during my career so far. There is a lot of scope in the supply chain sector in India, because India is a market that has already been labor intensive. You know, there is not much technology, might be there is a lot of inefficiency. So when you come into this field, you can always show a lot of improvement, a lot of cost savings, and you can be a real life scenario. This subject can be a real life scenario rather than understanding concepts, but where you cannot find implementation area. What I would like to impart through this online module through SEM Hub is to explain case studies. For example, taking a company, understanding how they work based upon the topic, and also another way, taking about the research on the subject by prominent consulting companies, prominent research people, and based combining these two modes to deliver an efficient mode of education. When you go out of this module, when you complete this module, you can understand what is the actual real life scenario, and also you can understand the key concepts for this subject. Being in the supply chain professional, I can understand that there is enough scope for supply chain and logistics, and there is a need of logistics sector in any scenario. For example, be the current pandemic or there is any other crisis, logistics will always take place. And because of this, choosing logistics and learning in supply chain has enough scope. But there is a need to shift from a classroom learning to an online learning. And online learning will help you at the comfort of your space to learn new things, to develop your skills, and also to learn concepts and examples. I can, through this mode, help you through case studies, through research reports, giving you examples, and also help you to understand the key concepts that revolve around logistics and supply chain. SEM Hub gives me an opportunity to share my experience through this online mode. Online learning is essential in the current scenario, and also focusing on a particular topic such as supply chain, logistics, which is having a wide scope in the current scenario, is very helpful for the students. That is why I try to associate with SEM Hub and share my experience through this mode.